Nein.
How do you get over there so fast?
Oh. Stupid bitch. Because I had to take that ladder. I clicked it.
Ahí está pasando.
Ahí está. Oh my God. Asshole.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. Dazzled, are you? Good luck to you, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your taste. Hope to see you again soon, stranger.
Are you gonna see me? What? Why didn't it? Alright, well. Are you kidding me? I don't need those, but whatever. I guess I need some dynamite. Damn, they're doing a lot of damage to me. Thor just keeps pulling more out of his ass. And I got two reds and no greens. Oh, fuck. Good thing I stopped to scratch my nose. Oh, I would have fucking died. Are you shitting me? Oh my God, oh my God. Damn, I shot her arm off. Come on, drop. Drop. Okay. What the fuck is this bullshit? Oh, that's the big one.
Keep him busy a little longer.
We're nearing the end, getting closer again. We're not there yet, but we're almost to the island. That's the end.
Has possession of the amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood. Gotta keep the client happy.
Really? I can't catch a break? I thought that was a fucking chainsaw.
Damn.
Looking for something?
All right, we're closing in on the end. Let's see.
I have something to ask you, but I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. To try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Whose blood are you here for this time? Mine or Sadler's?
That all depends on you. Change of plans. Of course, you're free to refuse.
You think that gun's gonna be enough?
Interesting.
Okay. I'll do it. But cost you extra.
Wise decision. I'll send you the new coordinates. And remember, I do not like
waiting, I know. Got a ways to go.
Oh, fuck. I already see an electric bitch. I hate this area. I like having the high ground. Oh no, this is where the generators are at. How lovely. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Should be just up ahead. But getting through won't be easy.
Yeah, I see that. Oh yeah, shut the fuck up.
It's just for you. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What you see is what information is a commodity these days. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? You don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. A deal well struck. A well, this kind of were pleasant trap.
Oh, they just throw me right in here. That big bitch. I was able to avoid him last time. Come here, big boy. Oh, no.
It's our late.
No. I brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Oh,
don't die on me now.
You know what time it is. I know damn well there's gonna be one. There ain't no way. There isn't. Excuse me? Yeah, there's no way that I don't come across one.
Locked.
Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. Try that on for size. Will, don't get yourself killed now.
There it is. Fuck me.
I could use this.
Oh my god. Here we go with this bullshit again. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. At the moment. Oh no, there's still one in here. Feeling that's something I need. I thought I read about it.
Thank you.
hear it. Hurt you, motherfucker. Did I just hear another one? Oh, yeah, I do.
Was bound to happen.
Okay, Ada. So you're the one who makes it pitch black. Her flashlight sucks. Am I even going the right way? hear you. Fucking asshole. God, an Iron Maiden too? I took that more like a champ than the first time I played this. First time I paused it like 50 million times. You just gotta rip the band-aid, you know? Just do it. Thing. I wanted to see you again.
Hello, stranger.
Welcome. Hello.
What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. This is what I'm talking.
This is what I'm talking about.
Hope just welcome.
Welcome. You only gave me one for that? Really?
Not bad. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of thank you.
Ah, oh, damn regenerators.
Check out my wares again soon.
They really just freak you out, man. Get under. Well, now we know why the power's fucking off in that area. Thanks, Ada. Poor Leon had to, me, had to deal with all that shit in the dark the entire time. And I, I think Ada's was honestly a bit worse because they forced me to be in real close quarters with them.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
Alrighty. Oh, that's awkward. I have to fight while I'm on here, really?
Next.
Can everybody just have a chill ride? Pistols suck for distance. You're still alive?
First, then I can take care of the rest.
La he encontrado. Not my favorite carnival ride.
All right. Oh. Oh, lovely.
Oh, not
hello, stranger.
Welcome. Got a selection of good, a deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Ease, will that be all? Now go and cause some mayhem, eh? Take a look. Sup? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
High power scope is 1,000.
Your valuables won't do you much good in not bad. A deal well struck. Will that be your...
No.
I'll keep a lookout for items that suit you.
Excuse me? Bullshit, I'm just wasting all my ammo now.
A radio tower. That's where I need to go.
Yeah?
The area is well guarded. I need to be careful.
I'm saying we're gonna do a lot of dodging and weaving. Ada. Fuck me. Throwing that. How are you taking these? Kidding me. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking literally. Come on, Ada. Alright, I guess I didn't need to move this. I don't even know the reason why I came here then. Or maybe I was supposed to use those guys to block the fire. Shit. I think I fucked up. That's what they were for. Fuck, I fucked up. Well, let's see if I live. Well, definitely not. Goddamn. Here's my chance. Come on, you fucks. Hold it for me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Shit. I They have a lot of firepower right now. A bad feeling. This is too big of an area. Oh, no, there's a hole.
Need to find the main terminal.
This is gonna be Resident Evil 2 vibes here. What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck. Oh. Is it here? No. Where's the code? I'm missing something here. I just heard male breathing. How am I supposed to fucking guess it? Did I get it earlier and I didn't know about? How am I supposed to know the code? Beeping's getting annoying very quickly. 280? Might be one of those numbers. That's all I have. Okay. Kind of forget Ada's high tech.
Something tells me this isn't just a comms facility.
Something fucked these people up. I'm scared. I did not know that was a hole. Wait, I'm not ready. I didn't prepare myself. What the fuck is that? What is that? We're running, right? Running?
You don't look frightened.
Definitely running. Whoa! Fuck me. I feel like that's not gonna be the end of that. I think he's still following us.
Was the result of some experiment.
Yeah. Tell me about it. Fuck me! What? What? My butt is so clenched. Can I save for a minute? What the fuck? Gosh damn. I have a break. I'm not reading that. I thought it was gonna be like a liquor. Oh no. Yep. I'm about to say that looks like lasers. Parkour time.
Lasers. Better
Whoa.
Watch out.
I don't think I can do that. Okay.
Well, that was excessive.
Ugh. What she got for me? I think that's wrong. Yeah. 4-3-4 Oh, no. 4-3-0 Okay.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device.
Oh no.
I'm at the site injecting into the main terminal. You're going to blow up this entire island. Including the president's daughter. Won't that make things harder for you?
There's no room for half measures. The weak exist to serve the strong. Enough talk. Bring me the amber. I've arranged a way for you to get back to the island.
Copy that. On it now. Okay, Luis, what was it that you said again? You should have known by now, Whisker, that I don't always play by your rules.
Fuck, I wonder what she did.
Okay, I'm done here.
Because we know the island explodes, but, like, what... I know this monster's still gonna be here. See? Can just break through here. Oh no, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yep. And the laser? There's no way.
Only one way through this.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Yeah, fuck that thing.
Always have an out. Got you now, Sadler.
God damn, she's zooming! Holy shit, that was funny. Oh man. That was good. Yo, she got a lot of chapters for a DLC. Like, Leon had 13. No, 16. He had 16. And I think Ada, what, had 7 now? Will be 7?
Leon's headed for their sanctuary. I'll meet him there.
Oh, not about the fire, you sweet. Welcome, Wielden. What can I do you for? A deal well struck. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. Try that on for size. Now go and call some mayhem, eh?
Oh, these are all the dead bodies Leon sees when you're rushing out. I just realized. It's because Ada killed them all. Shit. Almost done, man. Almost done.
Almost there.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Thank you. All yours, stranger. We're starting combat at any time.
So dark, man. I can't even see the camouflage because it's so damn dark. I know there's more in here. I can't see shit, dude. Are you shitting me? Hey, I have an RPG! Wait a damn minute. Let's see this shit. Hold on.
Wayward lamb. Servant of-
Oh! Great purchase. I was not about to do all that.
I have the package. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Well done, Ada. Evacuate immediately.
Understood.
Someone is coming to pick you up.
I trust everything is fine on your end, too, Leon.
Rita!
Incoming! Anyway, they're gonna be fighting again, right?
Not long until the bombs on this island start popping off. Time to wrap things up.
What am I doing? Yes, this is how I get Leon to get the rocket launcher. My brain is blinking. Oh, I'm being timed. Fucking lovely. Shit. I really don't have time for this. Really? Really? Fuck me! Yeah, ma'am! Ada. Open the fucking gate.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Hold on, Leon.
give you a holy body. Doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Wright's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see. Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
We did it. I finished the whole thing today. Damn. It was a lot longer than I thought I was going to be for a DLC, which is a good thing because, you know, it sucks to pay extra and then it's like short, you know? So I'm glad it was, as long as it was. He's following her ass. Oh, fuck. Damn. Well. Don't look at the assisted. Oh. Man, he laughed at me. What the fuck? Ooh, her Resident Evil 2 outfit. Oh. Oh, you could put this man in a suit? Damn it.
Control, you're flying off course, report. This is control, you're flying off course, report. This is control, you're flying off course, report. The pilot isn't responding.
Sir, the explosions failed to detonate simultaneously. Calculated destruction is well below 50% of the SD island remains intact.
Oh. do with you?
The choppers are still within range, sir. Should we open fire?
No. Her little act of defiance changes nothing. Besides, we have all we need. We continue as planned. Soon, the sun will set on the age of man.